With NASU having hundreds of campus organizations available, there is a club for everyone here.
Some of the more famous engineering ones that people talk about are Bison Robotics, which obviously is kind of like a step up from your high school robotics team. Otherwise, there's also ones like Steel Bridge Team, Clean Snowmobile, and a whole bunch of random programming ones, and so many just different engineering fields you can get involved in. But personally, my favorite have been the clubs I've been in that are set apart from the engineering.
Freshman year, I got involved with hall government. I was the president of Severinsen and absolutely loved it. I made so many friends from that. And I truly believe that's one of the reasons I have learned to love NDSU so much.
I highly encourage students to get involved on campus. I know for me, it made all of the difference my freshman year. I met so many incredible people and I learned so much about engineering that I wouldn't have learned just by sitting in a classroom.